The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
So we're actually starting the new year in a much better way than most people will start the year. They call that celebrating, don't they? But really it is looking for happiness on the outside. Whereas we're going right to the heart of the source of happiness, which is the mind. And the mind is what projects our experience onto the world, whether we find that a pleasant experience or not. And what we see in the world is often a reflection of what's going on in us. So if we have a happy mind, a contented mind, a still mind, a mind that sees things more clearly, that's what we will experience in our lives, and there'll be less confusion for us and more of this loving kindness, acceptance, this friendliness and this welcoming. I mentioned the welcoming. And this evening I was going to do, as I mentioned, this meditation is based on the theme, I'm so lucky, which is to do with gratitude, which is to do with thankfulness. So, I'll just wait a minute and we can see. I was reminded that, yes, very good. So this theme of I'm so lucky, we can just see how that resonates with us when we use that during the meditation. And as I said, you know, with our lives, we often run on mantras. We're often running on negative mantras. And it's good to find in our lives something, a positive mantra that works for us, that gives us support during the day, that gives the mind stability and happiness. Because this is the happiness of being at home with ourselves, being at peace with ourselves. And this is something that we can develop when we meditate. And I always encourage people for the meditation to, you know, develop a wholesome, positive emotion in the mind, whether it be metta, or in this case, gratitude, or contentment. This can be contentment too, but happy to be here, that sort of thing. To bring up a feeling in the meditation and to use that with our meditation object, whether it be the present moment or whether it be the breath or whatever we're using, so that it gives this 3D experience of the object and this pleasant feeling. And when we combine the two, they become very attractive for the mind and it's much easier to stay with them. And it also means that we learn how to develop these positive emotions which we can use not only in the meditation but in life. And this is the important thing. The meditation is conditioning the mind for our daily life, for our experience of life. So now we can find a comfortable position that the body can find that stability for the body, so we don't have to move so much for the next 45 minutes or so. Yeah. And we can close the eyes to come in contact with the bodies, get more in touch with the body and how it feels sitting, whether the head's balanced over the shoulders, how the shoulders feel. And if the arms, they are comfortable, the hands, comfortable on the lap or on the knees, however we find best. And that the back is reasonably straight, but not stiff. And the hips balanced, sitting on the cushion or the chair. And the legs in a good position. and we can bring to mind, first of all, actually just to be aware of the body, how it is. Listening to the body, what it's telling us, and making any adjustments that feel necessary or feel more balanced. Now we can bring to mind an intention for the meditation. And the intention we can have for this evening is that I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. And we can reflect on the good things in our lives, whether it be the people in our lives, situations, health, body, our Dhamma practice, our opportunity to practice Dhamma. And to get in touch with the feeling that comes with this phrase, perhaps, I'm so lucky. Gratitude or appreciation, this feeling of being thankful for what we've received, what we've experienced. And we can reflect, I'm so lucky to have a body that works reasonably well and allows me to do so much. And we can relax the body, starting from the top of the head, soothing it, relaxing it, giving it this feeling of thanks, appreciation, warmth, the back of the head, the sides of the head, and moving down the forehead, allowing it to relax around the eyes, the cheeks, and the mouth. Allowing that any attention, any tension, any hardness, strain, to relax and dissolve. And moving the attention down to the neck, all around the neck, feeling this mental massage. And down to the right shoulder, beginning at the neck, and moving our attention across the right shoulder, along the right shoulder, relaxing area after area. and bringing to mind the right arm, starting at the top of the right arm and moving it slowly down the right arm to the elbow, wrist, hand and fingers, just soothing and relaxing as we go with this warm, kind, appreciative attention. Relaxing the right arm, the whole of the right arm. Now we can bring to mind the left shoulder and move the attention along the left shoulder, soothing and relaxing any tension, tightness, hardness. And bringing to mind the left arm, starting at the top of the left arm and moving our attention down the left arm, past to the elbow, wrist, hand and fingers, slowly moving down the left arm, soothing it, giving it this warm, kind attention, relaxing the left arm. Soothing the whole left arm from the shoulder to the tips of the fingers. And now we can bring to mind the back, starting below the shoulders and moving our attention down the back, area after area, with this warm, relaxing, soothing attention. Down to the waist. And down to the bottom, sitting on the cushion or the chair. Relaxing the whole of the back with this mental massage. And bringing to mind the front of the body, starting below the shoulders and moving our attention slowly down the front of the body, giving this warm, relaxing, soothing attention to any hard, painful, tense, sore areas. Moving down the chest. To the diaphragm, just below the chest. To the stomach. And to the abdomen area. soothing and relaxing the front of the body, the whole of the front of the body. And now we can bring to mind the right leg, starting at the top of the right leg and moving our attention slowly down the right leg to the knee, elbow, foot and toes, giving the right leg this mental massage. Relaxing and soothing the whole of the right leg. And bringing to mind the left leg, starting at the top of the left leg and moving the attention slowly down to the knee, ankle, foot and toes with this warm, relaxing, kind attention. Relaxing the whole of the left leg from the top of the left leg to the tips of the toes, soothing it. And now bringing the whole body to mind, just sitting here, experiencing the body sitting here, the pressure on the cushion or the seat, the touch of the clothes, the coolness of the air, the temperature of the air, the sounds, just here. I'm so lucky to be experiencing the present moment, just to be aware of the present moment, not to be lost in the past and the future. Just being here now, with this feeling of thanks, of gratitude. appreciating the present. Filling the present moment, whatever we experience, with this thanks. The feeling of thanks. And we can reflect that I'm so lucky, so blessed to have come across, come in contact with the Buddha's teaching. Something that makes sense of the world. Something that gives us a way of living in the world and developing inner happiness and contentment and wisdom. I'm so lucky. and we can reflect how lucky we are. I'm so lucky to have this opportunity and other opportunities to meditate, to contemplate and reflect. I'm so lucky, so blessed to have this opportunity to meditate, to develop that peace, that stillness, that wisdom that comes from the mind. And now we can reflect, I'm so lucky to be still breathing in and out. I'm so lucky. And as we breathe in, we can breathe in, so lucky, this mantra. And as we breathe out, we can use the mantra, so lucky. Breathing in and breathing out this good fortune, this blessing. And we can now bring to mind this feeling of I'm so lucky. This sort of warm feeling, content feeling. And share this feeling, this energy, with all the beings that are here in this hall, that they may feel, we all may feel, I'm so lucky. There's so many blessings in my life. And we can expand that feeling of thanks, of I'm so lucky, to beyond this hall, in the area surrounding it, for all the beings, human beings, animals, whatever beings there are, wishing that they may have this feeling of thankfulness, gratitude, that I'm so lucky. And expanding it further to the whole of Melbourne. And expanding this feeling even further, this warmth of thankfulness to the whole of Victoria, the whole of New South Wales, where people are being confronted by fire, by difficulties in their life, and losing their property. Losing their homes, perhaps. And extending this warm feeling to the whole of Australia and all the beings that are here in Australia, that they may have this feeling of being so lucky. I'm so lucky. Even in difficult times. Being aware of the blessings in their life, the positives in their life. And extending this feeling to the whole world. May all these beings have this feeling of being blessed, of I'm so lucky, being thankful for all the things in their lives, all the people in their lives. All the goodness in their lives. And expanding this feeling further to all realms of existence. No matter how difficult those realms can be, or no matter how sublime those realms can be. return our attention to ourselves. And we can wish, we can make the aspiration to develop more of this feeling, of this perception that I'm so lucky in our lives. More appreciation. More thankfulness in our lives. And we can anchor this feeling of being blessed, being lucky, in our hearts, so that it becomes a familiar feeling, a familiar emotion, a familiar way of relating to others and the world. And we can, for a few moments, review how we feel now. Do we feel differently from the beginning of the meditation? Did we feel this feeling of warmth, of I'm so lucky, of being thankful, gratitude? And we can reflect what caused these feelings, whatever feelings we experience, to arise. And now we can slowly come out of the meditation, opening the eyes slowly and moving our bodies to make them more comfortable. So I hope you found that you were able to feel that sense of I'm so lucky, that feeling of thankfulness, and that sort of positive emotion that we can experience for all the positives in our lives, the blessings in our lives, and to encourage these positive emotions so that we can access them not only in meditation but in daily life, so we can condition these things to arise in our minds instead of some of the things that can arise. These are much more pleasant experiences.